When H&M approached us to do this collaboration, they asked if I could actually translate the dream that we created at Lanvin to a bigger audience. It wasn't a project about a dress for less. I think that I love the idea that H&M was going luxury rather than Lanvin is going public. I thought it was a smart concept, so I say I do.